He's getting away. Get after him.
Shit, they're catching up on him. Come on, Angel.
Come on, he's got to make it.
Get fucked up. We don't have a match yet. She's gonna kill us.
No, it's fine. As long as he's not damaged, there'll be no waste. Demand's high with the new network.
Guess you're right. Let's tube him, get him in the van and out to the incinerator.
Shite, no way. I'm betting that chip had something to do with this.
I think they triggered it. I know we're dealing with Mary Kelly here, but there's a chance Angel is still alive.
We need to find him, see what they did to him, and what that fucking microchip is all about.
Seems like advanced technology for Mary Kelly and her band of thugs to be waving around. Could Mary be part of a scary dark web hacker group like, say, oh, I don't know, pick one, Zero Day?
Interesting theory, Bagley, but hold your investigation algorithms for the moment, will you? Angel needs us.
The incinerator they mentioned is probably the Southwark incinerator. It's practically right around the corner.
This is where the Kelly thugs brought Angel. Gives me the fucking chills.
Now, keep your chin up. We'll find him. There's a camera network that might have caught where they took him. Let's hurry and access that network, shall we? I've gone over the captured footage. I was able to follow Mr. Lopez down to the cellar, but then I ran out of cameras. Not a problem you often have in London.
That's the plan, then.
My, oh my, deadbolt trumps technology. The door is sealed, but this rubbish chute might do. It either leads to the cellar or your grisly death. Or both, I suppose.
Fucking great.